Mark Cavendish, coming off 5 stage wins at this year's Tour de France. This Brit is one of the fastest sprinters in the world. But to win at the Vuelta, he'll have to hold off American Tyler Farah, who will race to stage victories. The Vuelta a España, live on Universal Sports. Or sign up now and watch it live for $14.99, only at UniversalSports.com.